So what's up YouTube, welcome to another video from my channel. I am at Speed Kawasaki, Kolkata, and I am here to give you the walk around of the very exclusive first time in Kolkata, the BS6 2021 ZX10R, and let's go inside and show you the motorcycle. Guys, as you can see, this is the 2021 BS6 Ninja ZX10R in front of me. There are a host of changes in the design that you can see here. It has H2 resembling front face. Now, while I go closer to it, you can see the integrated winglets with side air vents, and these are the LED headlights that I will show. Now this is the ram air intake, and then you have this face. It's a very sharp design, and moreover it looks much more sleeker, but it's very much proportionate. The design is really nice. Now coming to the front, you have this 43mm BFF Showa forks with 330mm dual disc brakes. Now these are Brembo M50 calipers, and the front tire, as you can see, is Bridgestone Battle Axe with 120x70 R17, and you have this green stripe here on the alloys. And just look how beautiful this KRT color looks, and the lime green of Kawasaki. It has this twin spar chassis which integrates well with the design. It's just a very beautiful motorcycle. And then you have the exhaust here. Now the rear tire is 190 section, and you have this rear disc brake which is at 220 mm. Then you have the very big and bold aluminium swing arm. This is the tail light of the motorcycle with LED indicators. Now one thing is added to this motorcycle is this vents. So these are the new vents to bring the bike to a stop in a better way by increasing the downforce. Now, each and everything of this motorcycle is of top quality, and that you can actually expect. Now coming to the seat. The seat is kind of hard cushioned, but it's alright. It's very much usable. Then you have this Ninja branding here, and this is the backrest kind of thing with rear seat cowl. So you get an optional seat with this. This is the tank pad here installed, and this is the creases on the tank for your inner thigh grip. Now these are the rear view mirrors, as you can see, with integrated indicators. It's just I cannot take off my eyes from the face. Actually, it's so much beautiful. Now this is the pilot lamp here, LED pilot lamp. You have the long extended windscreen here, so you might not need a 12 bubble windscreen with this one, because this is already very much extended. And you have this. So this is the Kawasaki Heavy Industries emblem. You also have this one here. So there are two emblems throughout the motorcycle. Now this is a steering damper from Oling. The rear monoshock is again from Showa. They are completely adjustable. There is no sort of adjustment left. And this is a purely loaded super sport motorcycle. Is almost at par with the R1's, this 1000RR and everything. So it's at a much affordable price. As you can see, the switch gears with different type of drive select modes. These are the KTRC Kawasaki traction control system. and whatnot. There are so much electronics that I could even miss one or two. This is the instrument cluster of this motorcycle. So you have the gear position indicator, the speedometer, the tachometer, then KTRC is Kawasaki traction control, KEBC is Kawasaki engine braking control, KQS is Kawasaki quick shifter. It is loaded to the brim. It's in a very short video, I cannot actually tell you the whole story of behind the electronics of this motorcycle. So that's the thing. Now,
I fully track this for it.
So guys, that was my video upon the new 2021 BS6 ZX10R. Hope you like the video, so like, share and subscribe to this channel. And speaking about the ex-showroom price of this is 14,99,000 rupees, which is absolutely a steal deal for a super sport with this much electronics and this much loading. So that was all. This is Ankit Banerjee signing off.